Oh, I don't think so.
You don't have a chance.
You're the one that doesn't have a chance. You may be a mage, but I'm an archmage.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Definitely feels like we're being set up for a trap. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of them in here.
Huh?
I'm sure they're gonna hear you with that loud armor.
Is someone there?
Oh my god. Go, you go, get them.
What was that?
Go get them.
Huh?
Don't sneak, go get them. Oh my goodness. From. Oh, that ward isn't going to help you. Oh, got you. Get up, Avram. Sure I get all the gold off these people.
We'll track down the artifacts.
That's what you keep saying. Crap, now what's on this other side? Okay, these all lead to the same place. Ooh. Thought I was gonna set that off. Let's pick this lock. You're pushing me.
What was that?
What? What was...
What was that?
Who keeps saying what was that?
I'm right behind you.
You know you should go out in front. There you go. Take them! Fight!
No escape!
Alright, now. You're the one that doesn't have a chance. You may be a mage, but I'm an archmage. we headed outside now? Wow. To not be friends. I'm hearing footsteps. Like a hag raven. I won't be able to use my prison spell on them. But I can incinerate you. Let's hope this is it, yes. Oh, look! Ebony boots of elven kind. Wow, 16% faster. Nice. Iolite. And ice spikes. Don't really need to know that spell. Alright, looks like we have to go through this ominous-looking door. Engelman's Sanctuary. What is this door? Looks like we have two options here. Is that someone over there? It's a bunch of someones. All right. Also cast my soul cloak. We'll just go with flames. Let's go. Wow, Iron Dagger of Butchery deals 34 magic damage multiplied by 5 on the next hit. Well, I'll take it. Okay, was there anything up here that was important? No, just an alchemy station. Look at that sword. Is this a... I guess it's a dead pheasant. All right, I don't know where else to go. Look out. I mean, this looks like a... Well, I don't know if it's a door or not. It's never easy. Avram, come on. Look out!
Now you're mine! You've already
got you!
We'll track down the artifacts. Don't worry.
Well, I am starting to worry, because now I don't know which way we need to go. Someone coming.
What was that?
There's another
someone
one.
There.
Starting to be impressed how long he held that ward. Okay, hold it, hold it, hold it.
I'm right behind you.
All right, this looks like the only way down. don't have to run and attack them. I can handle this. I know you feel guilty over what you've done. Oh, look at this key. I'm sure we'll need it. We have to go even further. All right, whatever our destination is, it looks like it's right up here through this door. Don't see anyone. I was expecting to find this. Was it Jalal? Is that the man's name? Not unless this is a trap. This looks like some sort of a ritual pit.
Ah, Avram.
Oh, no.
So we meet again. It has been too long.
I would never have expected to have seen you here, Jalal. Usually you send your lackeys to do your dirty work.
Oh, you cut me to the quick, Avram. With a score this grand to be had, I had to come personally to oversee it. If you want something done right, after all, you do it yourself, no? Then I come to find that you were involved, and I had a chance to bring you back into the fold. Well, I just had to come.
I will never again be a part of your paltry group of robbers. I left that life behind in Hammerfell, and have a new life here, and I want you out of it.
Oh, but Avram, you can never turn your back on blood. We have been through so much together, and we are brothers after all.
What?
Our father would be shamed to see what we had become, Jalal. I am trying every day to make up for what I did, what we did. And that life in Hammerfell no longer has any meaning for me but a vast regret.
Well, my brother, that is sad to hear. If we are truly no longer brothers, and I cannot convince you to rejoin me, then I have no other choice but to end you. Farewell, my dear brother.
What? Oh no! They're everywhere! Potion! It's more than enough for the likes of you.
I'll make you pay.
Got you! Avram? Where is he? Oh, are you okay?
We'll track down the artifacts. Don't worry.
Okay. Shrouded hood. The coin purses got knocked off the table from those explosions. Okay, I think we need to go up this way. Steel Dagger of Doom. They certainly had their share of mystical enchantments. All right, Avram, I'm going on ahead. You may need to take time to mourn your brother's death. Wow, so this is the contents of the museum reduced to this little storeroom? All right, well. Avram! You're just gonna stand there with your head bowed?
I'm right behind you.
Well, it's about time. I've recovered the last of the artifacts.
Excellent. I'm sorry Jalal caused you such headaches.
So Jalal was your brother?
Yes. We grew up in Hammerfell together, and when our father died when we were young, we had to do what we needed to get by. And so we turned to petty robbery and cons. It wasn't until we began to kill in the course of our actions that I even began to question it. Jalal was always very persuasive in getting me to believe what we were doing was always justified. I suppose that younger brothers are always prone to look up to their elder brothers. If you don't mind, I am going to stay behind and take some time to bury my brother. Then I'll return to the museum and face my punishment.
Really? I don't feel this. I don't feel that no punishment is necessary. I think it is. But we did recover what was lost.
Thank you, my friend. You are ever so forgiving.
No, no, I'm not.
I'll see you back at the museum in a few days.
Yes, that's when the real punishment will begin. All right, let me get out of here. And I thought that having the museum or the gallery haunted was the worst of my problems. Am I going out the right door? Why does this suddenly seem different? Here we go. All right, well, I guess it's time to head back to the Dragonborn Gallery. Well, that was certainly a long journey. And to think that originally all I wanted to do was make a replica of the Elder Scrolls so that I could go and talk to Parthenax. Is still in ruins. Orion, have you been in here crying? I've got good news.
It's going to take days to clean this up.
I know. And I know you've probably been crying. Are you all right?
Thank you for asking. I'll be fine, just a bit shaken. I'm more worried about the state of the museum. It's going to take days to clean this up.
Yes. But the good news is that we've recovered the museum's artifacts.
Oh, dear. Are you serious? You managed to recover all of them? Every single stolen relic? Oh my, that is fantastic news! I'll get right to work restoring the museum to its proper glory. It will take me a few days, but I'll get things back to normal.
Well, please, take a few weeks if you need them. Well, oh my goodness, all the amulets and stuff are gone. Wow, so the only thing they left was the Night Mother's coffin. I suppose there's some superstition behind that. What's this? Huh. Okay, well, they left a wolf helmet. Okay, I had to get out of there. It's too depressing. All right, well, hopefully things will go back to normal in a few weeks. But now it's time to concentrate on some more pressing matters that may involve the fate of Tamriel.